Zombie Calavera, or Zombie Skull, is the latest Spectrum game from Monument Microgames. You take on the role of a vigilante named Santos in one of the most eerie platform games I've seen. Your task is to collect 16 crucifixes from a darkened cemetery, and you're recommended to play by hiding effectively in the trees and weeds. I'm not quite sure how hiding helps though, because you clearly have to venture out at some point. When you do, you find Zombie Calavera has quite a number of unique inclusions. Firstly, when you jump, it's in a controllable arc, and your initial thrust isn't too powerful, so jumping over skeletons needs some practice. Patrolling skeletons not your thing? Well, shoot them then. However, don't expect them to die. Instead, they become bats which ricochet around the room instead. Contact with anything that moves drains your skull meter, but also throws you about, propelling you into more danger. The game is also very dark, and you can be flung around so much that you actually totally lose track of where Santos is. Zombie Calavera is atmospheric and it's different, but it's also very gloomy, very difficult, and ultimately very depressing.